Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not always be in the same place. Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear.
Standing by. Understood, stopping this lap. See you at the end of this lap. Thank you. one lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:16.2. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. have 2 laps of fuel remaining. We're 16th in the speed trap, 188.1 miles per hour. When you're ready, let's go. We'll be right back. okay, we can take you this lap.
Some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and monetize as well, please.
time being, conditions looking good. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Understood, stopping this lap. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. We'll be right back. the second lap on the car behind. racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Clear. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. This lap of the race so far. Is available on the MFT. by 0.5 a lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Go, go, go. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. You've taken P11. You are now P11. Seeing a gap form. 20.0 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. A heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay.